As most of you know, the new Kick-Ass 2 hits AMC theaters everywhere on August 16th, and now a brand new character poster for Christopher Mintz Plasse's The Mother Effer has hit the web. As you remember, Plasse played Red Mist in the original Kick-Ass film. The story for Kick-Ass 2 picks up as Kick-Ass's Aaron Tyler Johnson's insane bravery inspires a new wave of self-made masked crusaders, led by the badass Colonel Stars and Stripes, Jim Carrey. Our hero joins them on patrol. When these amateur superheroes are hunted down by Red Mist, Christopher Mintz Plasse, reborn as the Mother Effer, only the blade-wielding hit girl, Chloe Grace Moretz, can prevent their annihilation. Dan, buy or sell this new Mother Effer poster.
I think it's amazing. I mean, I just saw it today, and I think it looks exactly the way it's supposed to. But I will say that Christopher Mintz Plasse will never be better in anything than he was in the You're So Hot videos with Dave Franco on Funny or Die. Like, I enjoyed Kick-Ass. I didn't feel the need to see it multiple times, but I enjoyed it. I thought it was a good movie, and I thought he was good. But he'll never be better paired with anyone other than Dave Franco. But the poster is great. The costume looks great, and he looks menacing, but also, you know, like, silly. So, yeah, I think it's great.
I'm going to buy it. I think this poster looks amazing. And it fits so well in with the character that Plasse plays. Mm-hmm. Seeing him go from Red Mist to full-blown villain now, I think this is great. It's a great poster. It's a great look. This is going to be a fantastic movie.
Hey, everyone. If you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.